Today, one half of all French-speaking people live in Africa. One half of all French speakers live in Africa. From 1534 until the present day, the very economy of France has depended upon the enslavement of Africans and blacks in the continent of Africa and in the New World. The Code Noir established the rules for slavery. The Code Noir controls the movement of all free Negroes. Never mind the slaves. Outlawed all religion in the French colonies except Roman Catholicism. All religions except Roman Catholicism. Code Noir. Ejected all Jews from French colonies. All Jews from French colonies. Today, one half of all French speakers live in Africa.
Her enemy. Sisters, single file, free the bits of contradiction. You are celibate now, but
you are what?
Oh, I can't unspoke. The pits of contradiction. On passe de l'église, the And in the 18th century,
as friends, controls more and more black possession. The issues of female literacy compounded. The literate were the clergy, the nobility, the rest of the 97% were mostly illiterate. Jesuits debate, how shall Catholicism control and destroy cannibalism, human sacrifice, idolatry, and sodomy? How? Are blacks human? Are Africans human? Are females humans? Thus ask the Dominicans, the Franciscans, and the Jesuits. And as the wars in Africa and the New World turned up the heat and blacks everywhere protested, suddenly 100 women, children, and youth are murdered by a big black wolf. From 1764 until 1767, 100 in the south of France, where illiteracy levels are their highest. Murder most foul. Thank you. 50% of all French speakers live in Africa.
Thank you. cross filled with shrapnel, like a dog in heat, like Brutus lost. Where could I go but to the Lord?
Thank you, Travis.
Thank you.
Let's actually take a smoke break, reset, and up next, we got things are going really good. Stick around, it's gonna get even better. Thank you.